we going?
Sarah, the whole point of a surprise is for me not to have to answer any questions.
Well, can you help me out here?
Oh, wait. I'm just along for the ride.
And trust me, this will be worth it.
Okay,
good luck now.
You brought me to open mic night.
Uh-uh.
Oh, my God. Darren Folds?
Who the heck is this Derek Folds guy?
Darren Folds, Walt. He's the son of the greatest singer-songwriter of our generation, Roy Folds.
Hey, remember I told you I followed his tour when I was 17?
Oh, Roy Folds. Yeah. That's the guy that drove his car off a cliff, right?
This is a song some of you might know. It's written by my father, and it's called I'll Remember.
There's so much to talk about. How will we work it out? Think that we'll remember whichever pieces seem to fit together. So long, hard days, so long, hard nights, so long we'll make it through the fights. And when the darkness comes, I'll remember the days when we weren't afraid, the days when our luck was strange.
Hey, Darren, I really enjoyed your show, man.
Really?
Thanks for coming out.
Yeah, it was loud.
Any other gigs in the area?
I'm in Philly day after tomorrow, if they sold any tickets.
Is that your dad's Fender?
One and only. I bought off some guy on eBay.
Oh, you weren't close?
No.
Mind if I check it out?
No. Knock yourself out.
Are your songs written on this?
$100.
Flynn belonged to that dead rock star, Roy Folds.
Dude, that guy died like 15 years ago. Give me $150 with the case.
What the hell? I don't need it anymore.
And you all right?